Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, that one.
No,
it's one here.
Well, we're walking around the
now we're 39.
Good morning, Clare.
Good morning, Heather.
Well done through to the second day.
Thank you very much.
How are you feeling and how's it going?
Yeah, feeling okay. Yeah, yesterday I picked two birds. Could have been cleaner, but...
Are you in line now?
No, I don't think so.
Well,
no,
yes,
I've got a little... 39, so...
You've got a little weight yet.
Yeah.
Your dog did all you asked of her?
Yeah, she listened, yeah, and handled okay. Just could have been a little bit straighter, but see what today holds.
Go for it.
We'll pick them.
That's keep, amazing. Keep picking them. That's all you can do.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Very good luck.
Thank you very much.
Beyond the tree, Charlie.
Run to the left.
Time to get away. I'll put the first dog in. I'm going to try my second dog and I'll just go and have a look for it.
Go back.
I thought for a minute he'd found it. Yeah. Well, just for a second.
Yeah, didn't he?
Yeah, and he was doing that and found something to flush. I thought, wow. Because they said it ran right, so that's probably.
Clare, you retrieve next. I'll send you by number. Number are you?
Stop, and I'll just go forward and try down in front of you. That'd be perfect.
You know, roughly an area.
Back.
We're getting told there's 10, 15 yards out in the flat hen and you should be to go rubber. It's in line with that blue building, kind of roughly in line in that beat.
and go back.
Never saw it, Kevin. Where about is it? You take it, I wouldn't have a clue where to start and finish. They're going to take it.
We've got to pull up on the pole before they say 3 o'clock in the morning. This one.
We can go back.
And fell down
through. Whenever you're ready. Go back! Out! Go back!
Thank you.
Go back.
Good morning, Clare.
Good morning, Heather.
Here we are again, third day.
I know, I'm thrilled to be here.
Absolutely. You've done so well.
Thank you.
First championship, and as we said before, she's just had a superb season.
She has.
And here you are, continuing that.
Yeah, yesterday I felt much better with how things went yesterday, although I seemed to be in line a long time for both rounds yesterday.
You had a lot of tries, didn't you?
Yeah.
When I was there, you did have a lot of tries, but you kept picking your birds.
That second round, I could feel the nerves sort of taking over a little bit. Walking that sugar beet field up, but when I got into the third round, I managed to calm myself down and felt happy with the way I handled and weighed the dog.
Absolutely. So a lot to play for today.
Yeah, just again, like I said on Tuesday mornings, every day, you know, everything's a bonus from now. So, yeah, hopefully I can keep picking.
Very best of luck.
Thank you very much. Okay. Thanks, Heather.
Yeah. Watch, I'm at my left.
Best of luck, guys.
Oh, you didn't mean me?
I knew, but...
I'll send you my number. Try and mark them this year. Everything's going to be off the stick, so watch the judge.